Some of the world's most iconic and influential figures grew up with brothers and sisters, and that includes SpaceX and Tesla CEO Elon Musk. Elon's younger brother Kimball Musk is no stranger to success. He's a chef, philanthropist, and a restaurateur. His dream is to feed America with high-quality organic food, and he's already well on his way to doing that. Kimball's aspirations may be totally different from his brother's lofty interplanetary goals, but you could argue that his vision for sustainable farming and organic produce is just as important as getting to Mars. Who knows, maybe one of his goals is to help his brother Elon with the food supply on Mars. If people are going to live and die on Mars, sustainable food will be pretty important. Kimball was born in South Africa to Canadian supermodel Mae Musk and South African engineer Errol Musk. Kimball grew up alongside Elon and his younger sister Tosca. He graduated from high school in Pretoria and then decided to join his brother Elon in Canada. The Musk brothers might have been born in South Africa, but they were also Canadian citizens at birth by way of their Canadian mother Mae. Kimball joined Queen's University in Kingston, Ontario, where he pursued a degree in business. He got his first job when he was still in university at the Bank of Nova Scotia. Kimball graduated in 1995 and dove headfirst into the deep end of the business world. Entrepreneurship runs in the Musk family, and Kimball's first business venture was a residential painting business with college pro painters in 1994. Both Kimball and Elon had now relocated to the United States and lived in California. In the same year, he went on to partner with Elon and start the company Zip2. Zip2 was an online city guide that provided content for the new online versions of the New York Times and the Chicago Tribune newspapers. In 1999, the Musk brothers sold Zip2 to Compaq for $307 million. Soon after selling Zip2, Kimball invested in several budding tech and software companies. Key among these companies was his brother Elon's X.com, an online financial services and email payments company. X.com went on to merge with PayPal, which in October 2002 was acquired by eBay for $1.5 billion worth of stocks. Kimball then moved to New York, where he would start to carve out his current career path. He enrolled at the International Culinary Center in New York City. Soon after he completed his studies, Kimball set his sights on the restaurant business. In collaboration with Hugo Matheson and John Lewin, Kimball Musk opened The Kitchen Boulder, a community bistro in Boulder, Colorado. The Kitchen first opened in 2004 and has received critical acclaim from casuals and experts alike. Since then, it's expanded and now has locations in downtown Denver and Chicago. The Kitchen has been named as one of America's top restaurants by Open Table, Zagat's, Gourmet, James Beard Foundation, and Food & Wine magazine. After all the rave reviews, The Kitchen expanded to the Kitchen Restaurant Group, serving up high-end dining at Hedgerow and affordable farm-to-table dishes at Next Door American Eatery. After nearly 7 years of supporting the Grow Foundation to plant school gardens in the Boulder community, Kimball Musk and his business partner Hugo Matheson were finally ready to start their sustainable farming initiative. So in 2011, the duo created Big Green, a nonprofit that aims to bring edible and educational nourishment to schools that need it most. According to Musk, the idea is to create learning gardens that will help connect the kids to real food and hopefully inspire them enough to create a new generation of American farmers. Big Green currently serves over 500,000 students in 7 states, and if it wasn't for the COVID-19 pandemic, it would have been well on route to reaching 1 million students. Kimball Musk isn't short of revolutionary ideas when it comes to food production and consumption, and in 2019, he partnered with Tobias Peggs to create Square Roots, a startup that aims to reduce food waste by growing it as close as possible to the point of use. According to the UN Food and Agriculture Organization, a third of the world's food supply goes to waste. So anything that the Brooklyn-based startup can do to change that terrible statistic would be universally appreciated. Square Roots develops and installs hydroponic farms that they call modules into reclaimed shipping containers that can grow certain vegetables around the clock and without pesticides. Today, they're producing basil, parsley, mint, and other herbs and leafy greens. The modules employ software-controlled LED lighting and irrigation systems. They can be set up inside industrial buildings, a large warehouse, or better yet, right outside a grocery store in the parking lot. This will allow individuals and eateries to access fresh ingredients locally for use in their dishes. Growing some crops close to where they'll be consumed helps reduce the food damage and spoilage that occurs during shipping from the point of harvest to the food's destination. According to Tobias Peggs, growing food in a tightly controlled microclimate has the added benefit of crops having better flavor and yield than their peers that are grown on traditional farms. As great as the outdoors can be, conditions can get very unpredictable very quickly. According to Tobias, when you're farming outdoors, the weather isn't the only variable factor. Everything from changes in soil acidity to humidity could harm the crops. In an effort to promote consumer knowledge on the origin of their food, Square Roots has come up with an ingenious feature. Buyers of Square Roots produce can scan a QR code on the packaging to read a transparency timeline with details about their fresh food, like the identity of the farmers who grew it, when it was harvested, and when it was delivered to the store. And if you think that's big, hold up, because Kimball is thinking even bigger. He may be the executive chairman of Square Roots, but let's not forget that he also holds a seat on SpaceX's board. If you've been following his brother Elon's journey, you might know where we're going with this. Kimball Musk aims for Square Roots technology to work on Mars. His exact words were, "I'm focused on bringing real food to everyone on Earth, but the farming technology we're building at Square Roots can and will be used on Mars." According to environmental researcher Paul Hawken, modern agriculture accounts for 24% of greenhouse gases, making it the number one source of pollution on the planet. As much as indoor agriculture cuts back on that startling figure, it's still not as sustainable as many would think. When all the energy inputs are totaled, indoor farming requires a whole lot of power. Like his environmentally conscious brother, Kimball Musk is already taking steps to ensure that Square Roots production is as green as possible. Square Roots is working with partners who use renewable energy as much as possible to power their modular farms. It partnered with Gordon Food Service, which runs its business partly on wind power. The partnership will allow for Square Roots modular farms to be rolled out across Gordon Food Service's network of retail stores and food distribution facilities in the United States over the next few years. Kimball is doing a lot of good for humanity, but don't be fooled by the humble cowboy hat that he loves to wear, because with a net worth of $500 million and shares at both Tesla and SpaceX, Kimball Musk is doing pretty well for himself. This puts some perspective on his brother Elon's world-beating fortune. What a wild ride the Musk boys have had, from growing up and creating startups together to being successful pioneering voices in their respective fields. Two things that they don't have in common, though: a highly publicized life and a very strong presence on Twitter. Unlike his celebrity brother, Kimball Musk's online activity is relatively low. But don't worry, though. Even though Kimball doesn't share much about his personal life online, we can still answer that burning question on your mind. What's with the hat? He wears a cowboy hat because he tried one at a store in Austin, Texas a few years ago and decided it looked good on him. In support of Plant a Seed Day, he once tweeted, "Everyone looks good in a cowboy hat. Embrace your inner farmer and wear a cowboy hat and pledge to plant a seed." When it comes to personal relationships, Kimball Musk hasn't been nearly as busy as his big brother Elon. Kimball was first married to Jen Lewin, who, if you may recall, was one of the Kitchen's co-founders. Jen, an interactive artist by profession, is believed to have designed the Kitchen's first three locations. The couple had three kids together before they eventually divorced. Kimball then married Christina Wiley, an environmental activist, in April 2018. Christina is the daughter of Sam Wiley, a billionaire who made a few appearances on the Forbes annual rich list back in the day. Kimball Musk may not be as vocal on the internet about his personal life as most people, but when you get him started on the lesser-known topics of sustainable farming and indoor agriculture, he literally can't stop talking. That is the sign of a man driven by vision and purpose for humanity, much like his big bro Elon. Kimball hopes to inspire more people to become farmers, especially in America, where the farmers' population is dwindling every day. According to Kimball, wherever Square Roots installs its modules, crops are grown and systems are managed by employees who have enrolled in Square Roots' Next Gen Farmer Training Program. In a year, the trainees get to learn about everything from computer science to plant science from Square Roots, while also earning a salary and health benefits, which, as you may know, aren't always available from similar apprenticeships or internships. Kimball is trying to change the whole dynamic of American farming by inspiring city dwellers to be full-time or part-time farmers. Square Roots headquarters in Brooklyn is proof of that. Did you know that Elon Musk had a billionaire brother? What do you think about Kimball Musk's innovations in sustainable farming and indoor agriculture? Do you think Square Root will come up with the technology to grow crops on Mars? Let us know all this and anything else you have on your mind down in the comments below. As always, don't forget to click the like button on the thumbs up icon and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already for all the latest tech news, stories, and releases. Until next time, welcome to the future.